My name is Joel Knapper, and I'm a NASA Solar System Ambassador, and I'm going to talk a little bit about the Mars rovers. This is a model of spirit or opportunity. They were some of the largest rovers, the second rovers on Mars. They landed with an airbag system, so they sort of bounced along until they found a spot where they rested. The airbags deflated and the pedals opened. And then on top were the rovers, so they used their legs to kind of stand up, and they rolled off the rover and started exploring Mars. Now, these rovers are solar powered, and they put a lot of solar panels on the rover because the solar energy is what supplied the power for the rovers, and they knew Mars was a dusty place. So they knew that there would be dust collecting over the solar panels, and at some point they wouldn't have enough energy to survive. What they didn't know was that little dust devils, like little mini tornadoes, would go through and they would blow the dust off the solar panels every few months and allow these rovers to last much longer than the 6 months they were designed for. Actually, Opportunity is still running after close to 10 years of exploring on Mars. Well, Curiosity was a much larger rover than Spirit and Opportunity. One of the things that is different about Curiosity is how it landed. Curiosity used a framework that carried the rockets and the propellant and actually used those rockets to slow down. And when they got right above the surface, they lowered Curiosity on a tether to the ground. So once Curiosity's wheels touched the ground, all of the plumbing and the fuel and the engines they didn't need anymore was able to fly away. And it left Curiosity there to carry just the scientific instruments and the things it needed to explore. The other thing about Curiosity is it is nuclear powered, which means it doesn't depend on the wind having to blow the sand off of its solar panels. It can drive during the day, during the night. And right now, Curiosity has just celebrated 3 years on the Martian surface and is heading up Mount Sharp. It's going to try to get to the top of the mountain and look over where it landed.